Hello friends. So here in this problem, f of t is given as 4.5 in the bracket sin pt plus 1 by 2 sin 2 pt, and we have to show that f of 2 pi upon p plus t is equal to f of t. Now to prove this result, we'll first of all find out the left hand side, because the right hand side is f of t, and which is already given in the question. So to find out the value of left hand side, we will replace this t of f of t by 2 pi upon p plus t. So here I'll say, replacing t by 2 pi by p plus t in f of t, we will get f of 2 pi by p plus t equals to 4.5 inside bracket sin p as it is. Now here again we have t, so we'll replace that t by 2 pi by p plus t. So this will become 2 pi upon p plus t plus 1 by 2 sin of 2p in the bracket, once again 2 pi by p plus t. So by solving this, we will get 4.5 inside bracket. Now when this p will multiply inside, this p and p will be cancelled, and we will get sin of 2 pi. Next, when this p will multiply this t, we will get plus pt. Similarly, when this 2p will multiply this 2 pi by p, p and p will be cancelled, and here we will get 4 pi in the bracket, and this 2p into t will give us 2pt. So let's solve this. So now sin of 2 pi plus pt, now this value you can easily find out by using calculator, or there are trigonometric formulas which are also applied to find out the value of 2 pi plus pt. Similarly, we have a trigonometric formula to find out the value of sin of 4 pi plus 2 pt. But if you don't know the formula, still we can find out the value of this sin 2 pi plus pt by using one more trigonometric formula, and that is sin a plus b. Now, you all must be knowing that sin a plus b is sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. So, we can use this formula to find out the value of these two terms. So, let's apply this formula for the first term. Here, we'll get 4.5 inside the bracket sin of 2 pi cos of pt plus cos of 2 pi sin of pt. So here you can see that this 2 pi is a and this pt is b. So I am just replacing a by 2 pi and b by pt in the formula, plus 1 by 2, this will become again sin of 4 pi into cos of 2 pt plus cos of 4 pi sin of 2 pt. Now, if we'll find the values, then sin of 2 pi is 0, since we all know that sin of any pi, or sin of n pi I'll say, is always equal to 0, whereas cos of even pi is always equal to 1, and cos of odd pi is always equal to minus 1. So I'll apply these formulas. So since sin of n pi is always 0 when n is 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on, so sin of 2 pi is 0, so 0 into cos pt is 0, the first term is 0, plus cos of 2 pi. Now 2 is even number, so I'll apply this formula, that is cos of even pi. So that will become positive 1. So 1 into sin pt is sin pt. Similarly, plus 1 by 2 sin of 4 pi, again sin of n pi equal to 0. By this formula it is 0, so first term is 0, and cos of 4 pi, where 4 is even, so even pi is 1, so that will become 1 into sin 2 pt, that is sin of 2 pt. Now if we will rewrite this, it will become 4.5 inside bracket sin of pt plus 1 upon 2 sin of 2 pt. And if you will observe this term carefully, then it is equal to f of t. So we again got the f of t term, and hence we have proved the result. Thank you.